while the rest of us are skin. But she won't give me a fucking bean, the miserable old bin. She's bitter and she's racist, she hates foreigners with a passion. She uses the P and M words like they're going out of fashion. My nan's outlived her usefulness, but she's in the rudest health. She shows no signs of signing off or sharing out the wealth. But I found out about this clinic where you can go in Switzerland and send your nan to be with Jesus. It only costs a couple of grand. So let's send nan to Dignitas, cause having her here is fucking gash. The tight old cunt won't splash the cash. So let's send nan to Dignitas. My nan is small and wrinkly, she sits there in her chair. She looks just like a scrotum with a face and purple hair. She's got a peak fringe biscuit tin under her bed with her savings in. She's 84, she's had a good innings, so let's bump her off and count our winnings. Let's send Nan to Dignitas, cause having her here is fucking gash. She's pissed herself and she's got a rash, so let's send Nan to Dignitas. My Nan is fucking minted, while the rest of us are broke. I jump out on her and go, ah, then make out it's a joke. I'm fed up just hanging round waiting for her to croak. Let's give her a hand to Switzerland to see the Dignitas bloke. Let's send Nan to Dignitas, cause having her here is fucking gash. She's got mash stuck in her tash, so let's send Nan to Dignitas. Let's send Nan to Dignitas, cause having her here is fucking gash. We can spend her cash on a stash of hash, so let's send Nan to Dignitas.